This is a Siwertell ship unloader, providing its operators with highly efficient and environmentally sound dry bulk handling. Let's have a closer look. Screw conveying technology was invented by Archimedes more than 2,000 years ago. The Siwertell inlet feeder is an important improvement of Archimedes' invention. It revolutionized bulk handling. The feeder's counter-rotating head feeds material into the vertical screw, allowing for high-capacity, continuous unloading. Bulk material is picked up from below the cargo surface, providing a clean, environmentally friendly, dust- and spillage-free unloading operation. The dimensions of the vertical screw are tailored to the owner's needs, taking into account the material to be unloaded, vessel sizes, and the required unloading rates. At the transfer point, the bulk material moves from the vertical conveyor to the horizontal conveyor. This can be a belt conveyor or a screw conveyor, depending on the capacity and the material handled. The bulk material then drops down through the enclosed gantry, which is equipped with dust filters, onto a gantry conveyor or into trucks or rail wagons for onward transport. Siwertell ship unloaders transport material in totally enclosed conveyors, from pickup to drop-off. The jetty conveyor arrangements depend on the terminal's configuration and distribution needs. A covered system with belt lifters can be included in the design if needed. Hundreds of bulk terminals around the world are equipped with Siwertell ship unloaders. They all benefit from highly efficient, safe, sustainable bulk handling operations.